All right, the solo section for Beeswing. We're going to outline the D chord, even though we're in capo on the third fret and a drop D. And that's actually, we're in the key of F. Again, slow, and this is 10th fret and 8th fret. Yeah, some people might find it easier to do this. So I'm just outlining the D chord. Second time around. Third time. Keep that bass. So it's eighth notes. That's 13 and 10. So again, this is the second part of it. Thanks.